Boxing legend Mike Tyson says that he favors Manny Pacquiao in the Mayweather fight. Tyson's logic is that Marquez and Bradley throw over 100 punches a round and Mayweather doesn't have that output. Therefore, he's going with Pacquiao. Brandon, you just heard Mike Tyson speak. What do you think about what he said? And
hey, I mean, if anybody can have a valid opinion, it's Iron Mike Tyson. So, I definitely hear what he's saying. I don't agree, though. I think that the reasons that especially Marquez beat Manny Pacquiao and Bradley gave him difficult problems was more of the counterpunching than the volume. And who's a better counterpuncher than Floyd Mayweather? But I do think volume is going to play a significant role in this fight. But I think it's going to go the other way. It's going to be the volume that Manny Pacquiao brings to the fight that's going to disrupt Floyd Mayweather. And while Floyd goes and will counter and probably successfully counter Manny Pacquiao a lot, I think Manny Pacquiao will use that as a goat into an exchange and maybe counter the counterpuncher. But I think Manny Pacquiao's volume is what's going to be significant here, not the lack of volume from Floyd Mayweather.
So when Mike Tyson says, hey, Bradley and Marquez throw so much, Mayweather doesn't, but then Mayweather's undefeated.
Hey, and Manny Pacquiao likes to set up a lot of his stuff via counter punches, so Floyd kind of holding back on his leads will force Manny to do more of the leading himself.
Did you happen to see the video of Floyd Mayweather sparring?
I saw it. Yeah, yeah.
Looked very impressive.
Southpaw. Yeah, of course.
What did you think of that?
Well, I don't think they're gonna post the ones of him not looking impressive to go viral.
Yeah, but it didn't look like the usual. We didn't see one shoulder roll. We didn't see everything was like counter punching, accurate.
Dude,
speed.
We saw 10 seconds of some 15. Sparring.
But it looked good though.
I mean, yeah, but who knows what the heck has been happening in the weeks and weeks and weeks of sparring that is actually happening. Let alone one round, 15 seconds of it.
As to Mike Tyson's take, you disagree. Why do you think, what's his logic? Can you
but
see?
But I'm still going Pacquiao. I just don't think that's
going
to be the reason.
So what's your reason for going for Pacquiao? He's going for Pacquiao because of the punch output. What's Brandon Krause's? Why Pacquiao?
I think that his volume will take Mayweather out of his sit-back game, and he'll force him to have to fight. And like I said, I think Floyd Mayweather will successfully counter Manny, but if he doesn't knock Manny clean out, Manny will fight with him at when he counterpunches and force those counters to become exchanges, in which I think Manny Pacquiao will get the better of.
All right, there, Brandon Krause, message to your fans if they're watching about May 2nd.
Oh, I got no fans.
May 2nd, what about that?
May 2nd, Team Pacquiao.
Stay tuned, Brandon Krause, FusionReport.com, and Melissa Pike reporting.